If you live in London and love food, you must check out this family-owned restaurant in Brixton. Their new executive chef is flawless.
We started with Sicilian anchovies, burrata caprese salad, and the pork souvlaki. For my main, I had the ricotta and black truffle tortellini, and it was divine. Mr. Sunny loved his linguine vongole and, of course, a cold beer. Our meal finished with an exquisite creme brulee and tiramisu. Follow for more London restaurant recommendations.